हेलो एवरीवन, स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल अरिंदम रॉय चौधरी के लिमिट्स कॉन्टिन्यूटी एंड डिफरेंशियबिलिटी पार्ट 5 में, और उम्मीद करते हैं कि आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आएगी। वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ लिमिट एज वेल एज ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इन्फिनिटी एंड देन विल ऑल्सो एनकाउंटर द सैंडविच थ्योरम। सो फर्स्ट लेट्स सी सम क्वेश्चंस। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस वीडियो सेज लिमिट एंड टेंड इनटू इन्फिनिटी कॉस एक्स बाय टू इनटू कॉस ऑफ एक्स बाय टू स्क्वायर इनटू कॉस ऑफ एक्स बाय टू क्यूब टिल कॉस ऑफ एक्स बाय टू टू द पावर एन, एंड वी नीड टू इवैल्यूएट दिस प्रोडक्ट। सो this value of cos x by 2 into cos of x by 2 square into cos of x by 2 cube multiplied till cos of x by 2 to the power n, this we can obtain as sin x by 2 to the power n sin of x by 2 to the power n by multiplying here by sin of x by 2 to the power n dividing by sin of x by 2 to the power n. Here a successive multiplication goes off, but for that we need to multiply 2 and divide by 2 successively, okay? So this can be written as limit n tending to infinity sin x upon 2 to the power n sin of x by 2 to the power n. The value of x by 2 to the power n is tending to 0 as n is tending to infinity. So sin of x by 2 to the power n upon x by 2 to the power n equal to 1 as x by 2 to the power n is tending to 0. We already have a 2 to the power n here, so we need an extra x. So we are multiplying and dividing by x in denominator. So this value can be written as limit n tending to infinity sin of x by x. Please make a note that here sin x by x is not equal to 1 as here n is tending to infinity and x is not tending to 0. Okay, so now let's see another question. Limit n tending to infinity x into summation of n square upon n cube. Summation of n square is equal to 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square till n square. Okay, so summation of n square for any n can be written as n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 by 6. Okay, so we wrote it like limit n tending to infinity x into n n plus 1 2n plus 1 by 6 n cube. Collecting the terms of n cube, coefficient of here the coefficient in numerator comes out to be as 2, the coefficient in denominator is 6, so the value as comes out to be x by 3. Okay, now let's see the sandwich theorem. If for all x there are three functions existing, hx, fx and gx, such that hx is always less than or equal to fx, less than or equal to gx. So if limit x tending to a of hx, fx and gx all exist, such that limit x tending to a hx and limit x tending to a gx are confined to be k, then limit x tending to a fx is also bound to be sandwiched to the value of k. Okay, now let's see some more questions. Limit x tending to 0 x ln x. Limit x tending to 0 x ln x can be written as limit x tending to 0 ln x by 1 by x, ln 0 tending to infinity, 1 by x at x equal to 0 is also tending to infinity. Therefore, this is of the form infinity by infinity, so we are applying the L'Hopital rule here. On differentiating ln x, we get 1 by x, and differentiating 1 by x, we get minus 1 by x squared. So limit x tending to 0, minus x equal to 0. So the value of x ln x, limit x tending to 0 comes out to be 0. Now we need to evaluate the value of limit n tending to infinity. 1 to the power 6 plus 2 to the power 6 till n to the power 6 divided by 1 square plus 2 square till n square multiplied by 1 cube plus 2 cube till n cube. Here it must be noted that summation of n to the power k always is the highest power as n to the power k plus 1 in expansion and with coefficient as 1 by k plus 1. Okay, so highest power here will be n to the power 7 with the coefficient of 7 in denominator. Similarly here the highest power will be 3, denominator 3, highest power will be 4, denominator will be 4. Okay, so n to the power 7 can be written as n cube into n to the power 4. So when we take the division of these, n to the power 7 by n cube into n 4, that becomes equal to 1. So limit n tending to infinity 1, that is equal to 1. Okay, so here in the denominator we have 7, here in the denominator of products we have 4 and 3. So 4 and 3 in the denominator of the denominator comes out to be in the numerator, so the answer comes out to be 12 by 7. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आई तो कीजिए लाइक, कमेंट, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब। LCD पार्ट 6 विल बी आउट वेरी सून। टिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड।